Okay, so it's my pleasure to welcome here. Her name is Sarah Morgan. She's the creator of this book called Buddies in My Belly. It's my five-year-old's favorite book. And she's here with her daughter to talk a little bit about it. This is the song that's going to go to a show they're working on with her daughter. So please welcome Sarah Morgan.
Hello, everybody. All right. So I'm Sarah, as James said. First of all, I just want to say, can we give a round of applause to James and his whole team for everything they're doing? This is amazing. And I also want to introduce my special guest. This is my daughter and my inspiration for why this company started, Madison. And she's actually going to introduce us. Uh-oh, it went too far, James. Red button. Okay, she's going to introduce us to the real stars of the show tonight on the screen. Who are the buddies?
Lacty, Biffy, Streppy, and Bacilli.
Good job. So yes, that is left to right, Lacty, Biffy, Streppy, and Bacilli. And these are the buddies in my belly. This is a new way to talk about probiotics and the microbiome. So before we dive into that, I want to start with painting a picture of childhood in America today. You guys ready? 1 in 3 children are overweight. 1 in 6 have learning disabilities. 1 in 9 has asthma. 1 in 10 has ADHD. 1 in 11 has food allergies. 1 in 20 has seizures. And 1 in 36 children in the United States today has autism. Half of our children are struggling with a chronic health issue or they're overweight. To say that we need a new way to approach health in our country is an understatement, especially when we think about our children. So how did Buddies in My Belly begin? So you see, I love to learn. Many of you in this room probably love to learn as well. And the peak of my curiosity and fascination happens with the tapestry of the human body. In my master's program, I learned about the foundational aspects of the human body and how it thrives with the proper foods and nutrients. And our bodies are so marvelous that modern science is still uncovering all the details. And all of us are trying to keep up with that, right? Everything that's coming out. So you see, one of the things that we've discovered is that we have trillions of microscopic organisms that live in our digestive tract. What I like to say is 2 to 4 pounds of who you are is the friendly, health-promoting bacteria we call probiotics, or collectively, the microbiome. And you see, it works like an organ, regulating the health of our immune system, our digestive tract, our brain, our heart, our lungs, the absorption of nutrients, excretion of waste, and so many things that we're still uncovering today. This has been a literal scientific breakthrough in human health. And you know what? I believe everybody on the planet should know about it, because if they know about the buddies, it changes their life and the life of their family. But you see, there is a problem. Though I love swimming in the geeky ocean of science, I learned early on in my clinical practice, as well as interacting with just my friends and family, that there is a major gap between scientific language and the everyday person. And people fear what they don't understand. So I went to one of my most inspirational historical figures, Albert Einstein, and he said this: if you can't explain it simply, you don't understand it well enough. I love that. So I started asking myself, okay, how can I explain this concept to my daughter or somebody in my clinical practice who doesn't have a background in science? How can I connect science to everyday life in the way that a 4-year-old or a 40-year-old can understand? So I started thinking, all right, well, these bacteria really are our buddies, right? And they live in our belly. Buddies in my belly. Bam. The concept was formed My daughter got it and she loved it. I was like, I think I'm onto something here. My husband loved it. My clients got it in my clinical practice, and it's spreading like wildfire. You know, something I love that has been discussed tonight is research does show that true health change happens when the entire family is participating. And what I love is that Buddies in My Belly brings serious science for serious health in a way that is seriously fun. And we do it in a way that's for the whole family, right? It's not one person participating, but it's all of the family members together. And I really do believe that health needs to be fun, right? We need to make it creative and fun and interactive, where we can go past that fear of things that we don't understand and empower the masses with this information, where we involve families and communities, as James has been talking about tonight, in a way that's fun. And I even envision people, you know, they're at a restaurant maybe, or they're having dinner and they're thinking, is this good buddies food? You know, is this something that my buddies would like too? Because I have to feed my buddies because they take care of me. And, you know, if I'm ordering something on the, you know, menu maybe I shouldn't be ordering, is this going to feed the bad germs? And if it feeds the bad germs, they're going to beat up the buddies, and then I'm going to feel the effects of that later, right? So it's I want this to be something that all of us can talk about, right? Not only kids, but adults as well, because we need simple concepts for everybody. And what's so cool is that Buddies creates a language we can all use, whether we're children, we're adults, we're parents, we're teachers, we're healthcare professionals. We can all communicate about this important health concept in a way that empowers us to truly make changes that are lasting for a lifetime. So you see, I love to imagine the future. And what I like to think about is the ripple effect that we can have if we learn together. And I envision Buddies in My Belly, a story about probiotics, being read at bedtime. And while the parent reads it to the child, guess what? The parent and the child learn together. And children take these valuable concepts and they apply them and they talk about them and they carry them into adulthood in a way that sets them up for great health. And then what we see is we see a change in childhood in America and across the world, where we have happy bellies and focused brains and good mood and less colds and better sleep and more laughter, more dreaming and more achieving in the world. You see, Buddies in My Belly is a way that we connect creativity to science so we can move past the fear that people have of things they don't understand, and we allow them to be empowered with this information to truly change their life and the life of their families and the life of their communities. So enjoy Buddies in My Belly.